Data logging enabled.
Hey guys, welcome to the channel. And we're going to kick straight on into a race that I wasn't planning to do, but I jumped on, and the awesome guys at RSM are running the GT500 at Road Atlanta, which is one of my favourite tracks, so I thought I'd just quickly jump in with them and have a crack. So I hope you enjoy. If you do, please click subscribe and hit the notification bell, and I'll be sure to upload more content regularly, especially if you like this type of thing. Let's see how I go. Road Atlanta is one of my favourite tracks, but I've actually never driven the GT here. So, because there's only a couple of minutes left in qualifying, I've loaded up a setup that I've used at Bugatti before. Very different circuits, obviously, so I don't really know how this is going to handle here. Feels a little bit light on downforce, but I won't know 100% until everything's warmed up, and I don't know if I'm going to get time to do that. Well, brakes were a lot stronger than the GT3s here. Down a second here. Might even be able to take that in third, I think. Feels like it's a lot grippier than the new GT3 challenges, that's for sure. Horrible. Well, Paul's got a very good lap time, 1:13.
Wow, 18, miles off.
Nine. Log building finished.
These guys normally run a warm-up session, so let's see what happens. Maybe we can get a couple more laps in, get used to it. Probably don't need to run that much downforce. Tournament's final, isn't it? Well, I guess we'll see. Give it a crack.
Data logging enabled.
for this race, I think. Like, that'll be a choice that I make. Cooked it there as well. Anyone nearby? No. Time just to tweak the tyres, maybe. I always struggle with that corner. I always seem to enter it too early. Too hard again. Wow, this is going to be a shambles.
Log building finished. Data logging enabled.
I'm only going to get time for a warm up lap.
Log building finished.
Let's see how many laps it is. Not use my brain.
Data logging enabled.
All right, so here we go. going on there? Note self, stay off that curb. Let's get through the first lap, get everything warmed up. Didn't get a chance to touch those tyres. Gear ratio. I probably could have looked at the gear ratio. Six here seems a bit short.
The lap was a 1:28.80.
See if we can catch up with that guy that passed us so cleanly. That was messy. Yeah, the setup's not right for this track. Might do. See if we can survive 45 minutes. Another accident, by the looks of it. Someone's out already.
Was a 1:18.27.
Keep it clean through there. That corner up every time. Okay, got 40 odd minutes to practice it. Neutral throttle.
The lap was a 1:18.19.
Stay off that curb. Tires seem to be doing all right too. I may run a few laps in, but pretty even wear. These guys up here are tangling, so keep fighting, boys. Let me catch up. just done the same pass. See if I can catch up now.
That was a 117.82.
That jinxing myself, I feel like I'm getting faster. Another second. Wow. Keep losing time after that last corner. Just not confident coming out of that chicane either.
That was a 117.67.
Well, way down. Tires are going alright. Left front's wearing a bit though, a bit more. Well, looks like everyone struggles with this corner. Just gotta be consistent.
The lap was a 117.91.
I feel like if I keep the pressure up on this guy, he'll make a mistake. And I won't actually have to pass. Just get bumped.
That was a 118.36.
And bumped again. and again. Wow.
That was a 118.24.
Let's stretch our legs a bit, eh? A clear road now. So hopefully we'll just be consistent. Probably break a little bit later there, I think.
The lap was a 117.44.
So third and fourth having a bit of a tussle. I don't think that normally 45 minute race, I might have time if they slow each other up and I don't make any mistakes. Your soft tires are getting a bit warm.
That was a 118.01.
A bit quicker than last time. Oh no, someone's left. Scotty. Actually raced with him the other night. It was good. So it's like first and second of lap 10th. It's pretty early on.
That was a 118.03.
Breaking way early there, but I'm just trying to play it safe. Tail just wants to swing around when you're braking hard. neutral.
That lap was a 1:17.77.
A bit better. If I keep this clean, I mean, this could be pretty uneventful for the next 30 minutes, so.
That was a 1:17.25.
What's the yellow flag for? Looks like 10th is off. Hope that wasn't because of 3rd and 4th passing. Like 6th and 7th are having a tussle, maybe he had a bit of an off. Yeah, starting to get a bit slippy when they're warm.
That lap was a 1:17.97.
Because the track's also rubbering up as well, which is one of the great things about rFactor 2. Should mention that I'm not just going to do rFactor 2 videos, so I'll probably be doing some Assetto Corsa Competizione and some Dirt Rally, Dirt 2 when it comes out. Assetto Corsa, F1 2018, I've got all of those, so, and I'm actively playing them now. Little bit of background, I used to sim race a lot, and basically just went cold turkey about 10 years ago. Stopped racing rFactor competitively, and that was it, and got on with life, but now I've got some a little bit of spare time again, so I thought that now would be a good time to start a channel and get back into racing. I don't think I'm going to be competitive, but I'm going to be consistent. So yeah, and I hope everyone enjoys it, because I'm actually enjoying being back in racing and behind the wheel. I dusted the old Logitech G25 off about 4 months ago, started driving rFactor 2 again, and then decided it was time to upgrade, so I grabbed myself a Fanatec CSL Elite and pedals, and difference was night and day. Whoa. Even things like that, I don't think I would have been able to caught that in the old Logitech. Right, time to concentrate. see if I can lap 10th.
The lap was a 1:18.79. That was a 1:17.16.
So I might have grabbed a bit of dirt then. Tires aren't doing too bad. 90 on the front left. Getting warm though.
That was a 1:18.44. The lap was a 1:18.38.
Bit of late braking there. And he's off.
Thank you.
laps becoming close to the last 15 minutes, I think.
That was a 118.48.
I'm taking that corner way too early. That first corner in the chicane.
The lap was a 117.78.
I remember in rFactor there used to be a point where the tyres would just let go. I don't know if that's changed at all. I haven't felt it yet in the races that I've done, but there used to come a point in rFactor where the tyres would just go off, and once they were gone, they were gone, and it was almost immediate, so I don't know if it's the same. Times are definitely dropping off though. That left hand there seems to have accelerated.
That was a 118.20.
Fourth's off. And what, disconnected? That's a shame. That's a shame. Hopefully it was a hopefully it was just a racing error and not a, you know, poor decision.
The lap was a 117.18.
Thank you. felt a little bit better.
That was a 118.01.
In a third. I did pass someone in the pits, but maybe that was because of that incident. Maybe there was a bit of rubbing. Six gears, Mark. Trying to find seventh then.
That was a 117.49.
Tyres are starting to go a little bit. Tires don't seem to be affecting that downhill though.
118.31.
Had to ease off then. Totally missed that breaking point. Ten minutes to go.
The lap was a 117.53.
The only thing I'm thinking is I'm not sure if the fuel calculations are right, so let's see how we go. I kind of worked out 30, around 38, the same as that other guy that posted, so in chat. I think I put what? I think I put 40 in. Thank you.
lap was a 1:18.37.
That again.
That was a 1:17.38.
So that was the best corner of the race. And I'm losing a little bit of time there. And there's no seventh gear again.
The lap was a 1:17.57.
Okay, get it back together. About 4 laps left.
The lap was a 1:17.27.
Guy number in first place is quick.
The lap was a 1:16.7.
Fastest lap. My fastest lap. Okay, what a track to have. It was my first video. Mental.
The lap was a 1:17.28.
If somebody had an off up here, did you have an off up here? No? Where that yellow flag was. One minute left, here we go.
The lap was a 1:17.40.
Expect that to be quicker. Okay, one chicane and a corner to go.
That was a 1:16.61.
Okay. Was I wrong? I was wrong. Oof. Oh, nice. Wow.
Oof. Log building finished.
That wasn't bad. From 11th to 3rd. 1 minute 15 behind the leader. Wow. Well done, Kelvinator. Well, guys, I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, give me a thumbs up, subscribe, and hit the bell. And I'll be sure to upload more content as soon as possible. Cheers.